big library for resolving such a big issue of my life.
Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hey everyone, welcome to Tweak Library. This is Shivani. Today I will tell you how did I resolve the issue of replying instant messages. Those constant beeps and vibrations of the phone are annoying when you actually need some time alone. With these great Android Auto reply apps, you don't need to focus on sending replies immediately to unimportant messages. So without further delay, let's go through the 5 great auto reply apps for Android. First is WhatsAuto. Save multiple messages of your own. Inbuilt smart reply options. Set the timer to reply a few moments later after receiving. Second is SMS auto reply. Multiple personalized message options. Virtually doesn't use battery power or RAM. The extended version helps in removing ads and include text-to-speech services. Third is Drivemode. Set up with auto text replies and replies on voice command. View and note the driving history. Use voice control, swipe or single tap to switch between screens. Integrate amongst various apps that include driving, music, message, etc. Fourth is I am auto reply. Choose include and exclude contact tab for personalized feature. Make personalized tags for specific contacts. Pick the time frame you were willing to reply in. Fifth is Messenger. Keep your long drive safe from destruction as replies all the messages with no delay. SMS backups that can restore deleted messages. Quick view and reply in a separate pop-up window. So that's all guys. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our official YouTube channel.